Are you a pro? Are you a ClinCheck Pro? Let me put it this way. If there was some ClinCheck Olympics, would you be on the podium with a gold medal? If you're not using the ClinCheck software like a pro, it's about time you do it. And this is what we're gonna do in this video. My name is Stephane Reinhardt. I'm the director of the education program for the C.L.E.A.R. Institute, and in this video we talk about the ClinCheck Pro. Of course, we will not have time to go over everything. If you are interested by this topic, by this software, if you want to know more, if you want to know everything there is to know, I encourage you to go visit our website and to register for the ClinCheck Pro course. 2 hours and a half with everything you need to know on how to use the ClinCheck. But here are the basic things to know. Now, just before we start, if you like these videos, please give us the thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed to the channel yet, what are you waiting for? Just click on subscribe and you will be noticed every time we have a new video on our channel. Now, I don't know about you, but when I receive my ClinChecks, I always have something to change, something that I want to adjust, something that I want to modify. And it's the same for everybody I know working with Invisalign, working with the ClinCheck software. And it's just normal because we do things, then we see it, and then we tell ourselves,
maybe I should have done this. Maybe I should have done this.
And we have to communicate that to the technicians. Of course, if we go in the ClinCheck software, when we enter, we receive our ClinCheck, and we have our patient, and we look at, let's say, the attachments, and we see, I don't really like that little attachment here, or this one, and I would like to change it. Well, I can write here in the comment to the technician that I would like to change the attachment. Sounds like a song. On tooth number. That's tricky because depending if you use FDI, depending if you use Universal or Palmer, it's gonna be different. I use FDI, so it's gonna be 42. 42. I continue with my song. For a vertical rectangular 5mm attachment. Doom, doom, doom. And I could look at all the other modifications I want to make and write them here one after the other and make a big list of changes I want. And it's not always easy to do. It's not always easy to explain what we really want. So what if you could do it yourself? Yes, it's possible. This is what the ClinCheck Pro is. What is the ClinCheck Pro? Well, just look at the top here where it says new modification. Now, when you click on this, you enter another world. You enter the 3D world, and this is where you can modify everything yourself. What can you modify? Well, you can modify the teeth position. So if I want to, let's say, move this tooth like this, I can do it myself instead of writing it to the technicians. I can change the features. Features are the attachments. I can remove them. I can add some attachments also if I want. I can change the arch. I can change the arch. I can expand the arch like I want. I can constrict the arch. I can do everything myself without writing everything to the technicians. Now, there's a lot of things that can be done here. Everything, you control everything. This is where you take control of your cases. You can control the IPR. Now you have this little gear. And if you want to know what it is, I suggest you go watch this video. So some people don't like IPR and they want to see their case without any IPR. Just click here, no IPR, and it will remove the IPR. Now you see how it looks like. You can go back to how it was before. You can make all sorts of changes every time you change something. Let's say I'm going to a tooth here. I'm moving this tooth here like this. You will see appearing in the doctor modification that I move a tooth. If I move this one here, again, tooth 22 adjusted here, tooth 23 adjusted. And then the technician will receive the ClinCheck, the modification you did, and they will send you another ClinCheck based on your modification. So you can modify the attachments, you can modify the teeth position, you can modify the arches, and you can modify the IPR. This is what I call having control on your cases. And it's about time you take control, because again, the technicians are there to help. The software helps a lot, but sometimes it's just better and easier to do the job ourselves. So go ahead and try it. Just click on new modification. Nothing will explode. Nothing will be lost. You can always come back to where it was if you're not sure if you did all kind of things and it's just a mess and you're like,
what did I do? Why did I do that? Oh no, my patient's gonna look like that. It makes no sense.
Then you just calm down, relax. You go to the bottom and you click on discard. When you click on discard, it will discard all the modifications you did and it will bring it back to where it was when you received it. The more you use it, the more you will get comfortable with the software, and it will just with time become a second nature. You'll be able to do this and modify your ClinChecks between patients. The other interesting thing to know is that if you make some modification and you're not done yet and you leave the software, when you will come back, it just saves automatically everything you did. So that's a really nice feature too. You don't have to think of saving, or if you go on the software and you didn't save, then it loses everything. No, as you are making the modification, it saves automatically what you did. So if you go out and let's say you go home and you go back to your patient, everything you did at the clinic will still be there. Now, once you did your modification, let's enter again. We do our modification. I decide to do this and this, and let's say it's the only thing I wanted to do. Then I can submit the case to the technician. And when I submit, it sends this new modification that you did to the technicians at Align. And this is what they would use now to build your new ClinCheck treatment plan. When you're doing your modifications, it doesn't mean that you cannot put any comments. It's a combination. So if you want to add comments to explain what you did, you can do it. You can always also take screen capture. So let's say I would see something in this view and I really want the technician to see it in that view because I want to explain that I don't like the space that we see between the upper lateral and the lower lateral. It's just an example. I could take a screen capture there, and if you see here in my comments to tech, we have this little camera here, and if the tech clicks on it, you will see the exact same view. And then next to this, you could write your explanation. This is in a language I don't understand. And this is one of the other things. Try to write in a language that they will understand. Don't write a novel there. Be brief. Be precise, go straight to the point and explain what you want, and you will receive a new ClinCheck that will probably look exactly like what you had planned here. Because one of the ways to have success with our cases is to have the end in mind when we see our patient at consultation, when we are taking our records. We already have an image of what we want to do, And then we have to think of the mechanics we're going to use to get there. And this is exactly what this virtual software helps you to do. This is an incredible tool, but it doesn't do everything for you. It's there to help. You are the doctor. You are in control. And now you can be a pro, a ClinCheck Pro. It's time to go to the Olympics and to get on that podium. You want to go there? Just do the ClinCheck Pro course, and I guarantee you'll get the gold. My name is Stephane Reinhardt, Director of Education Program for the CLEAR Institute, where dentists make the move. Have fun being a ClinCheck Pro. If you have some special tips and tricks or ways that you use the ClinCheck Pro, please share them with us in the comments below. If you like these videos, give us the thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. You have no idea how it makes me feel. And if you want to know more about our courses, follow this link or go in the comments below, and all the links are there for all the courses and programs we offer.